Today we are going to discuss truth serum, and for that we should know what is scopolamine and what is the connection of scopolamine with truth serum. Scopolamine is also called as hyoscine, because this scopolamine or hyoscine obtained from the plant Hyoscyamus niger. It is obtained from the plant Hyoscyamus niger. This scopolamine or hyoscine, these are the anti-muscarinic agents or anti-cholinergic agents. These are the natural belladonna alkaloid. This scopolamine produces all the actions of atropine. At therapeutic doses, it produces CNS depression and sedation. It produces CNS depression and sedation. Along with it also causes anterograde amnesia, and because of that, patient in a particular state that is called as twilight sleep, because of CNS depression and anterograde amnesia, there is a phase or there is a state called as twilight sleep. And what is this twilight sleep? Twilight sleep is the state in which person cannot lie. If that person cannot lie because of anterograde amnesia, he forgot the things in a short-term memory, so he cannot lie. That's why we can use this scopolamine in a lie detector test. We can use this scopolamine in a lie detector test. Hence, it is also called as a truth serum, because person cannot lie in that particular state called as twilight sleep. That's why this scopolamine or hyoscine is used in case of lie detector test as a truth serum.